Dobar dan, dragi gledalci. Drago nam je da ste opet sa nama. Zadovoljstvo nam je da vam saopštimo da je akcija Putting Nikola Tesla on the map prošla veoma uspešno. Naša kamera prisustvovala je podizanju fonda za ovu akciju koja se održala u Oplencu. Organizator ove večeri bila je Anita Đorđević. Naša kamera također je zabeležila svečane otvaranje bulevara Nikole Tesle na kom su prisustvovali Mihajlo Papazoglu, koji je inače ambasador Srbije iz Otave, zatim Spasoje Miličević, generalni konzul iz Toronta, Bob Bratina, bivši gradonačelnik Hamiltona i mnogi drugi. Uspeli smo da uradimo i kratak razgovor sa Anitom Đorđević, koja stoji iza podizanja fonda za ovu akciju i kako bi se ona realizovala, također sa Vikom Đorđevićem, koji je predsednik Nikola Tesla Education Corporation, koji je pokrenuo ovu akciju, i sa Gordanom Laković, koja se potrudila da naša zastava i naša himna se čuju i vide tokom ovog specijalnog dana. Pogledajte šta je naša kamera pripremila. Dragi gledalci, nalazimo se u Hamiltonu gde se održava otvaranje Nikola Tesla bulevara koji se upravo nalazi iza nas. A ovo otvaranje uradit će Nik Đorđević i Bob Bratina, bivši mayor Hamiltona. Oni će presjeći traku i obeležiti ovaj dan. Pre ovoga mogli smo da čujemo himnu Srbije, himnu Kanade i američku himnu, a posle sledi parada koju ćete moći da vidite na našem programu. Hvala vam puno i uživajte.
To say a few words, and then after she finishes, we will go on three and we will cut the ribbon.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome. Welcome to Victoria's, especially Ambassador Mihajlo from the Republic of Serbia, Victor Hivet, President of Nikola Tesla Education Corporation, and guests. I'm pleased to be here this morning representing Mayor Fred Eitzenberger and my fellow colleagues on this very exciting day. Not only recognizing Nikola Tesla's innovations to mankind, but also on his 160th birthday. It has been my honor. Thank you, go ahead. It has been my honor to have been associated with the Tesla renaming project since the beginning, along with former Mayor Bob Bertina, now MP Bertina, and I'm delighted to see the dream of VIP and the group of so many finally realized. With that, I officially declare Nikola Tesla Boulevard open.
Okay, everybody, get ready. On three. One, two, three.
Iskusite najbolje od inovacije. Nissan vozila po vašem ukusu. U High Park Nissan očekuje vas tim profesionalaca spreman da odgovori na sva vaša pitanja u vezi Nissan automobila i niskih kamatnih stopa. Postanite deo Nissan family. High Park Nissan, prvi Nissan dealership u Kanadi, je vaša autokuća. Dođite se upoznamo.
I have been with Tesla virtually all my life. Because my father was born in Croatia, where Tesla was born. My father was an electrician, and I always knew about Tesla. But when I was, I don't know, 7 or 8 years old, I was in a wedding in the Serbian church, and this Danny from Lackawanna was an electrician, and somehow he kept talking about Tesla, greatest genius who ever lived. And I thought he was kidding. But I looked it up, and he was right. Tesla was maybe, arguably, the greatest genius who ever lived. So, this was a part of my heritage, a part of my growing up, but nothing happens until Vic Jurjevic walks into my office as the mayor and says, we want to put a statue of Tesla. I'll be darned. I said, why? Just kidding, of course. He's a great man. I said, the reason is, and you'll know the story by now about the Kew Falls and the electricity that came and all of the factory that started in Hamilton, all because of Nikola Tesla, who consulted on the project, knew about Hamilton, and we owe so much to this man. So it's one of the proudest days of my life, I can honestly say to you, as we drove up in those Tesla cars along the old Burlington Street, which is now Nikola Tesla Boulevard. What a great day for Hamilton. Thank you.
Dobar dan. Dobrodošli, bolje vas našao.
I want to thank our Canadian colleagues and officials being here. Pretty much, imagine you have something else to do on a sunny day. For the leaders of the Serbian community here from Hamilton, thank you for the opportunity wearing a tie and a suit on a 35-degree day. See a lot of ladies, but also some men here. It's also an achievement, having in mind that we have a European soccer championship finals this afternoon in 2 hours' time. So, pretty much thinking that Tesla will be proud of seeing yourselves over here gathered all together. It's important to know that there is a Tesla Electric Festival that even a little bit more. But why this day is important, and thanks for all of those who made it possible. Today Tesla is not only a Serbian hero, Serb or a Serbian hero, or a world famous known scientist. Today he's also a Canadian hero. And this is, I should have said, should be written in stone, but having in mind that we are in the city of steel, it's written in steel. And that's important to know. Let it stay that way.
I want you to know that we took your pattern here from Hamilton and also from Serbian community back in Niagara Falls. We took it from the embassy and tried to make it possible elsewhere in Canada. We achieved that we are going to have, we have it, the Nikola Tesla Street in Vancouver. Yeah. And then in the city of Calgary, in the city of Ottawa, the same initiatives to have Nikola Tesla Street are under the procedure. So that's what we are trying to pass this message throughout Canada. One more sentence, and I won't bother you anymore with the long speeches, is that I want you to know that on this year, 75 years ago, so it was in 1941, we established diplomatic relations between our two countries. So on the brink of the Second World War, we confirmed this alliance that was made in the First World War, both nations standing shoulder to shoulder in the history, I would say. And it's very important to know that in those difficult times, we were on the same side of the history as an ally. So thank you very much. God bless you. Živjela Srbija, long live Canada.
Iskusite najbolje od inovacije. Nissan vozila po vašem ukusu. U High Park Nissan očekuje vas tim profesionalaca spreman da odgovori na sva vaša pitanja u vezi Nissan automobila i niskih kamatnih stopa. Postanite deo Nissan family. High Park Nissan, prvi Nissan dealership u Kanadi, je vaša auto kuća. Dođite se upoznamo.
I just want to let you know how thrilled and delighted I am to be here with you this afternoon and to experience the great pride that I've seen all around me as we drove over, as we've come here to celebrate, and I am honored and privileged to be here with you to celebrate. I've always been a proud Hamiltonian, born and raised here, and Hamilton, as we know, has had many names. The Steel City, the City of Waterfalls. However, few people know of Hamilton's history as the Electric City, a pioneer of public lighting. To make this innovative electrification of Hamilton happen, the city used the technology developed by the great Serbian genius scientist Nikola Tesla, as MP Bertina has mentioned. And you know, he was probably overshadowed, and some may even say usurped, by Thomas Edison. In his time, Nikola Tesla never received the public recognition or acclamation that he did receive. But today, we are bringing that to him, which is well deserved. Today, we see the success of Tesla motor cars, and here in Hamilton, we can celebrate the renaming of a portion of Burlington Street to Nikola Tesla Boulevard. And this renaming has happened because of the civic engagement of many who have worked hard. Mr. Vesho Solbot, Dr. Colin Campbell, who's with us today, and Michael Wolf, a grade 8 student at the time. I'm particularly proud of Michael Wolf's involvement and passion for this project because I think youth are the future and they are so full of potential. I must say that Vrjevic and Tesla, who has been a champion for this. And I had the honor today and the privilege of driving in the Tesla across the highway, and we happened to be the first car driven by Rolf and accompanied by his wife, Lana. What a moment. I'm going to remember this for the rest of my life. But he's a champion in many ways. He's also the Nikola Tesla Educational Foundation, through his leadership, is advancing education by conducting research, creating educational materials and curriculum on this topic, and distributing these materials to elementary and secondary schools. So our children are going to know all about this. They're also providing scholarships on the splendid legacy of Nikola Tesla. As well, Mr. Jevevich and Nikola Tesla Corporation are dedicated to see the statue commemorating this. And as Bob Bertina mentioned, we know that Hamilton is the place for that. I'm so inspired by this sort of dedication and history of science and the storied history of our amazing city. Hats off to all of you for your commitment to celebrating Nikola Tesla, an often neglected genius. Being a pioneer in the city of electrification was just one important phase in the rich history of firsts that makes Hamilton such a great city with so much potential.
I want to thank you for this great experience today and know that this memory will remain with me for a long, long time. Thank you.
I am really pleased to be here today representing Mayor Fred Eisenberger and my fellow councillors at this wonderful event, officially recognizing a genius before our times whose inventions of technology and innovations continue to improve our lives. I'm proud to have worked with Victor for several years now, supporting the initiative to put Tesla on the map. The drive to recognize such a great inventor, Hamilton is worthy of promoting this recognition as Mayor, former Mayor Bob Bertina, and Philomena Tassi mentioned, Canada became the first electric city back in the over 100 years ago. I actually have a panoramic print in FBD Victor one of Hamilton being electrified in the 1800s, early 1900s. And it was under his leadership as far as Tesla's technology. Under the leadership of and guidance of Victor, this group has stood strong with the support of many donors from farm-wide who were, and they were able to achieve their financial goal to cover the cost of renaming a stretch of Burlington Street to the Nikola Tesla Parkway. I'll tell you, I'm not sure how Victor has hair today, because I know I've received many calls in the last little while, and there's been many glitches along the way, I can tell you right up to last night, that he's had to deal with in his organization. You've done a phenomenal job, Victor. Interestingly, when I mentioned my daughter, who's completing her master's in psychology right now, back about 2 years ago, meeting Victor and being involved, and involved with the fundraiser last year, I was telling her that I was involved with Nikola Tesla renaming and being involved in this organization. And she was absolutely surprised and said, you know what, Mom, he's been my idol. So I'm really, really pleased. She said she was and continues to be inspired by his genius. It is even more poignant that we are recognizing Mr. Tesla today on his 160th birthday. And I have to say, I did some homework on it. It said that Nikola was born during a severe thunderstorm when the midwife mentioned that this was a bad omen to his mother and that the child would be of darkness. But Nikola's mother replied, no, he will be a child of light. I believe we should send a round of applause to Victor and his assistants for all their hard work. We know what it takes to pursue an interest and see it to come to fruition. This should also include his wonderful wife, Lana, and his two great children, Magdalena and Nicholas, because we also know that behind every strong person, there is a stronger and supportive family. So in closing, I want to thank everyone for making this a great day for Nikola Tesla, and I want to leave you with a quote from Nikola. Let the future tell the truth and evaluate each one according to his work and accomplishments. The present is theirs. The future for which I have really worked is mine.
Iskusite najbolje od inovacije. Nissan vozila po vašem ukusu. U High Park Nissan očekuje vas tim profesionalaca spreman da odgovori na sva vaša pitanja u vezi Nissan automobila i niskih kamatnih stopa. Postanite deo Nissan family. High Park Nissan, prvi Nissan dealership u Kanadi, je vaša autokuća. Dođite se upoznamo.
Dragi gledalci, ove smo povodom otvaranja bulevara Nikole Tesne, stvari zvaničnog otvaranja bulevara Nikole Tesne, Anita Đorđević, Vik Đurđević i Gordan Laković su sa nama. I htela sam da pitam koje su oni učešće imali u ovom divnom događaju. Gordan, počnemo od tebe.
Da, počnemo od mene. Pa ja sam jedna od NTEC direktora. Moje učešće je bilo da kažem ljudima šta se dešava, da kažem šta radimo, zašto radimo, da ljude pozovem, da nam se priključe i da zajedno sa nama učestvuju u ovom prelepom događaju.
Hvala.
Well, my name is Vik Đurđević and I'm the president and director of NTEC. Actually, this is, should we say, my idea, and I was thankful that I had a fabulous group of directors and volunteers that worked with us tirelessly for the last 2 years to make this a reality.
Perfect. I moje ime je Anita Đorđević i moja firma je sponsor znaka Nikola Tesla. To je prvenstveni razlog zašto smo se u ovo uključili, pošto sam htela da pomognem na taj način, ali u jednom momentu smo, ja mislim, saznali vrlo kratko da treba pomoć da bi se ovako nešto realizovalo i onda sam se uključila u organizaciju zajedno sa Gordonom i sa Veroslavom da postignemo cilj od 150.000 dolara da se to u stvari uradi na vreme i da se uradi kako treba. I u principu isto kao i Gordana. Uključila sam se tako što sam zvala ljude koje poznajem, aktivirala druge firme, aktivirala druge ličnosti koje su bile u mogućnosti da pomognu ovaj projekat i a eto, danas se sve ostvarilo i mnogo više nego to. Skupili smo i više nego što smo tražili i više nego što nam, svakako ne više nego što nam treba, jer uvek treba, ali ovo što imate danas prilike da vidite je stvarno nešto izvanredno i dešava se jako retko u našoj zajednici da se ovoliko ljudi skupi i ovoliko para da se realizuje nešto stvarno divno kao što je Nikola Tesla dan, proslava rođendana Nikole Tesla i bulevar Nikole Tesla.
Može neko da nam kaže šta se sve ovde dešavalo danas?
Well, of course, I can explain exactly what happened today. First of all, the importance was to rename Nikola, one of the major streets, thoroughfare that leads right into the city of Hamilton, a historic street that has been here for as long as the city has. And we have been successful to rename it Nikola Tesla Boulevard. The sign went up a few days ago, and if anybody looks at Nikola Tesla Educational Facebook, you can see how many people are constantly now liking the whole concept and viewing that this has happened. To celebrate it, I wanted to make sure that we mark it the right way, not just put up the signs and not bring attention to it. This was an opportunity to centerpiece this. So how to do that? Well, hold the parade, hold the ribbon cutting, bring the dignitaries in, bring those people and politicians, Canadian politicians, which is so important. They have to come on board, and they did come on board. So give them that opportunity, and then we have the celebration here to hear one, the speeches, and two, to have an opportunity to discover a lot of what Tesla has left us here, all the technology, all of the stuff that is now advancing and taking us into the next century.
Why Hamilton? Zašto baš Hamilton?
Well, Hamilton is it's very unique. To me, it was Hamilton because I grew up in Hamilton. As many of the Serbs in Hamilton, we were drawn here for the simple thing that is work in the industry here. That's why my family came here. But if you take a look at it, the Serbs started coming here in the early 1900s. And by 1913, the Serbs of Hamilton were large enough of a group and organized enough to form a church school congregation here. So therefore, from that perspective, that's Hamilton. But it was interestingly, it was just an idea to put a statue in Hamilton and to link Hamilton to Palo Alto, California, where there's the center of technology in the United States, Silicon Valley, of course. So that's where the idea started. But little did we know, even though I was educated in Hamilton, I've been in Hamilton since grade three, they never taught us that this city was the first major city in Canada to be fully electrified. When electricity came into this city prospered beyond imagination. It was the center of innovation. It was the first city of innovation. It had the first car in Canada. It had the first automobile club in Canada. All of these things were all here in Hamilton. So all we needed to do was really draw their attention to the history, bring that history and say, point out that you could not have achieved any of that if you did not have Tesla's technology.
Perfect. Gordon, da li možete da mi kažete malo više kakva je bila parada, šta smo mogli da vidimo i da čujemo?
Pa ja sam bila u kolima, ne znam kako je bila.
U kolima, Tesla kola, pretpostavljam.
U Tesla kolima, to je stvarno bilo iznenađenje i prelepo, naravno i bend i sve. Ja bi u stvari najviše voljela ovom prilikom da se zahvalim svim volonterima i pre svega da se zahvalim vama iz medija koji ste bili prisutni ovde da ovo sve snimite i da provedete ovaj dan sa nama. Htjela bih da se zahvalim pre svega vama, pa onda novinama koji su isto bili prisutni, zatim vestima i naravno Nenadu Stankoviću koji je napisao jedan predivan magazin, Tesla magazin, i ja bih savjetovala da ga svi kupite jer u njemu možete sve ovome da čitate. Takođe, ja sam poznata po tome da volim da reklamiram naše ljude, što evo ovom prilikom mogu da apelujem da i svi vi to isto uradite, ako znate negde nekoga da radi nešto, da se nečim bavi, uputite ga ka našem narodu. Evo, na primjer, ova haljina koju sam kupila na fashion show, a dizajner je Iskon Moda, na primjer, imate motive iz naše zemlje, to je razlog što sam je obukla, tamo postoji još jedna slična haljina, da, kao tradicionalna. Tako da u suštini to je ono što želim da vam prenesem. Reklamirajte naše ljude. Isto tako želim da se zahvalim Kristini Bjelić koja je otpevala bez muzike našu himnu, prelepo bez muzike, i naravno onda je u spratnju Paganinija Jana otpevala i pesmu Tamo daleko. Hvala, hvala najlepše.
Mi želimo da se zahvalimo vama i ja ne znam da li ima još neko da poruči nešto ovde.
Hvala svima, ja isto samo da se zahvalim istim ljudima kojima se Gordana zahvalila. Stvarno je sve bez greške urađeno i mislim da ljudi danas stvarno uživaju u ovome što je Entek priredio. Pa da.
I would just like to point out what we are going, where we're going with this. This is what I would say our first major promise delivered on. But we are working on other things, and we will achieve those things only if we have support from everybody out there. Because what is next? Tesla doesn't end in one festival. We hope to conduct these festivals one every year to continue to celebrate Tesla and to make and bring awareness about Tesla and his technology first to this city. But once we've finished with this city, we move on. But the next step is really our critical one. What's our vision? Here, we had to pay for the street signs, but the next part, we pay nothing. And what we're asking for is we're asking for everybody to go to Go Petitions, search it out, Nikola Tesla Secondary School. We are organizing a petition. We are signing up people here today, and we are also putting it on the internet. We need everybody to go out there, sign the petition in support. We should be naming the next high school in Hamilton to be called Nikola Tesla Secondary School. If we get that, that will then make our next step even easier. What do we want to do is we want to create science fairs. And what a better place to have a Nikola Tesla science fair than in a school called Nikola Tesla. And that's not all. We also, when we started this thing, I said our vision was a statue. Well, we still have that in our mind. We want to do the statue. That will take a little bit of time. But if we can solidify the high school, wouldn't it be awesome to have a statue and then also plaques to dedicate what about the history of this Hamilton? Teach the children the history. If we can educate them, we can inspire them. Once they learn about Tesla, they become so inspired, they never knew all of this stuff. The next thing you know, they start thinking innovation like Tesla was. So what do we have there? We take them to university, we inspire them by giving them scholarships. When they take their scholarships, they study, they come out with new inventions, and what happens? The city prospers. This city prospered in the early 1900s because they were smart enough to wrap their mind around Nikola Tesla technology. Tesla's technology is still valid today. Let's wrap our minds again and expand it. You cannot build a house without building a foundation. If you try to build a house by just putting it on the ground, how long do you think it'll stay? But what do? We dig a basement, we pour a solid foundation, then we build. So let's teach our children what that foundation is about Tesla. Once we teach them that, then they can expand that and build their careers and their future. They are our future. That's what we're after.
Thank you, Vic. Those are very inspiring words. Hvala vam puno i želim da vam čestitam na ovom veoma uspešnom projektu i nadam se da ćemo nastaviti da se vidimo i sljedećim projektima koji budu. Hvala.
Iskusite najbolje od inovacije. Nissan vozila po vašem ukusu. U High Park Nissan očekuje vas tim profesionalaca spreman da odgovori na sva vaša pitanja u vezi Nissan automobila i niskih kamatnih stopa. Postanite deo Nissan family. High Park Nissan, prvi Nissan dealership u Kanadi, je vaša autokuća. Dođite se upoznamo.
Dragi gledalci, to bi bilo sve za danas. Nadam se da ste uživali u programu. Za sve informacije i mogućnosti reklamiranja možete nas potražiti na našem web sajtu www.srbijantoronto.tv. Možete nas pratiti na Twitteru i lajkovati na Facebooku. Moje ime je Miljana Ristić. Hvala vam na pažnji i doviđenja.